under the chairmanship of Rajasthan Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje, a review meeting on the Dravyavati River Project was organised at her residence in Jaipur. In the meeting, the Chief Minister instructed the authorities concerned to complete the project to revive the river by August 15, 2018. Dravyavati River Project is the landmark project of the state government, and this project will emerge as a model project in the country, said CM Raje. Under the project, 170 MLD sewage treatment plant, walkway, jogging park, eco park, sitting area and check dam will be made. The CM also instructed officers to remove the obstacles in the path of the Dravyavati River project on priority basis and complete the necessary environmental approval for the second phase of the project.